Here's Franklin with time. In trouble, and Franklin will go down.
And the reason Jimmy Bean is able to get there, look at the coverage by Oklahoma State. Everyone swallowed up by the coverage of the Oklahoma State Cowboys.
The 12 of the 49. Franklin out of the shotgun with Josie. Here's James Franklin setting up deep in the pocket over the middle. Picked off! Already a turnover. This is Gilbert, one of the nation's best, and he'll return it to the 45. Justin Gilbert, Oski, and Oklahoma State is in business.
Days. Well, watch this coverage. Number 8, Daytuan Lowe, is a strong safety and known as a hitter. But look at the coverage underneath against Dorial Green Beckham. He affected the play enough to knock it off the hands of Green Beckham. See, he grabs him around the waist, and that pops the ball free up top. And there's Justin Gilbert with his 7th interception of the season. The consensus All-American is quite the playmaker.
Gilbert, first down and 10 at their own 10. Henry Josie running right this time. In room, cuts it inside, gets to the 20. And Josie all the way up to the 25. 3 at the 31. Franklin out of the gun. Underneath, deflected again. Dangerous.
Shorter routes.
From the 44, here's James Franklin. Winds up over the middle. Complete. Buck Sasser had two hands on the foot's play. Second down and 14 at the 38. Franklin underneath and incomplete. Intended for Marcus Lucas. Franklin, third down and 6 at the 32. Franklin steps up over the middle. Incomplete at the 20-yard line. Interception of the season for E.J. Gaines. First down and 10 at midfield. Franklin off the play fake. Down the field and incomplete. Green Beckham, the intended. 4 receiver package, 3 at the bottom. Franklin lines up, double coverage, incomplete. Green Beckham. Fourth down for the second time. They need 6. Franklin underneath. Ball caught. Looks like a first down for the Titans. At the Oklahoma State 26. Franklin sideline, and Green Beckham with the catch as he quickly turns and goes out of bounds. And they call it an incomplete pass.
I don't know. Because, let's see. Let's take a look. There's Gilbert trying to get a hand involved. There's the hand ball, and look at the foot in the hands of the receiver. Now, is he juggling it? Is he bringing it in?
Following the video review, it's been determined we have a catch. The game clock will be reset to 4:02. Clock operator, 4:02, please.
Draw type action.
Franklin in the shotgun. He'll run the option with Josie. The pitch. Josie dives. Touchdown, Tigers. Henry Josie has been effective. 6 carries, 32 yards, and a touchdown. Not in the game now. Russell Hansbrough with James Franklin. Franklin to throw. Franklin to the sideline. Incomplete.
Coordinator position himself more to think about third and fourth downs and going for it.
And a new quarterback in, Matty Mock. For James Franklin, Martin runs it and gets to the
and offense under Matty Mock.
Henry Josie running over the right side. Josie gets to the 30 and finally down to the 35. Here's Franklin. And Franklin putting that one on the money to Sasser again. Gilbert stops him.
James Franklin is playing well at the quarterback position.
Franklin lines up. Down the field, incomplete. Green Beckham, 5 yards in the first half. From the 25, Franklin. New side, incomplete ball.
He's up at the top.
Second and 10, Franklin feels the pressure. Gilbert, incomplete. Green Beckham
is my
island. With a hand on the football, and you see Justin Gilbert say, this is my island.
They wear t-shirts that say no fly zone. What flies dies when you try to throw the ball against Oklahoma State. Beck had a lot of affinity for the Cotton Bowl Stadium.
First down and 10 to 15, and they give it to Josie. Josie making the first man miss.
Takeaways. Now is the time Oklahoma State's thinking about. Can they get the ball away from Missouri and get their offense a jolt?
James Franklin to throw. Franklin. Oh, what strength to get that ball away to LaDainian Washington.
2-2-30. He uses that strength to get the pass off for a completion.
10-yard pickup. Franklin now from delivery headed for Washington once again. Hunt in motion. Here's Franklin. Delivers up the sideline incomplete. Three receivers at the bottom. Franklin looks that way. And incomplete. Empty backfield for Matty Mark, the redshirt freshman.
No down defensive lineman.
Here's Mark to throw it in trouble. Mark. Buying time. Throws on the run. Incomplete. From the 22. Freshman. Deflected at the line of scrimmage. Caleb Levy.
Oklahoma State's defense is controlling things in the third quarter.
Franklin to throw on first down. Avoids the rush. Down the field. Incomplete. Ball fly. Second down. Franklin. And Washington calls it in front of Gilbert.
And that's Missouri's second completion of the night on throws over 20 yards. One.
Franklin. In trouble. Oh, he's ambushed. Sack for Oklahoma State.
Tyler Patman didn't let the penalty affect him there. Good coverage. Look downfield. Everyone is matched up. James Franklin can't get rid of it, in part because Calvin Barnett collapsed the inside of the pocket and then collapsed James Franklin. This
play action. Franklin gets it away across the field. Incomplete. Dangerous. Franklin hands it off this time. Hasbro. And Hasbro top breaks the sideline. Offers down to 10 after the 13-yard pickup. Franklin avoids the rush. Franklin decides to run it